Hello, Africa. My name is Tony Oyekomi. I'm your host. This is Niger in Part. Today, we're in Vilakazi Street, a popular street in Soweto, the birthplace of Nelson Mandela.
Soweto, heartbeat of the nation. This is a city infused with the history of the struggle against apartheid and abuzz with the energy of the city of gold. This place is a must-see for tourists who are looking for more than sun, sea, and the Big Five. It's also home to the famous Vilakazi Street, the only street in the world where two Nobel Peace Prize laureates lived, Nelson Mandela and Archbishop Desmond Tutu. Living in harmony amongst humans has been a problem from the beginning of time. So the proposed Soweto Carnival, themed Humanity and Africanism, was created to remind mankind that every human being has a right to existence. The theme was also meant to charge mankind not to be a source of pain to one another, but rather to enhance each other's lives. Given President Ramaphosa's strategic goal of attracting 21 million international tourists to South Africa by 2031, the Soweto Carnival will be a perfect way to get the ball rolling. TemTV went to Vilakazi Street to talk with South African Tourism, the Soweto Tourism Association, and Travel Start about the proposed Soweto Carnival in 2020.